Hi, good afternoon everybody. Today I want to show you a very good, most important thing for us. Now, children are studying in daytime during the, at home. They are doing online classes. They are participating in many online classes. So throughout the day, most probably they are spending more than 4 hours every day. If they are holding the mobile in their hand, this can affect their neurological system. The nervous system and the neck region, all these things can be affected if they use it for 1 year or 6 months. It depends upon the child's health also, immunity. So to avoid all those health issues of children, I suggest you can buy a stand like this, keep it like this. This is very comfortable. And you can, now you can see, this is a keyboard. This keyboard is Bluetooth enabled keyboard, very small keyboard. At the same time, for children, fingering is very, very easy, comfortable. This is the normal type of keyboard. So you can use this. Now you can watch how I am typing. You can show it here. Where is this backspace? Yes. Now I am going to type here. You can see how it is coming up. So I am typing here. I have typed here. You can show this. I have typed online classes, reply to questions. So this is very comfortable. The children will learn the typing also, left hand and right hand both together. If they start learning this typing, they can be very fast in typing. So people like us, we learned typewriting first, so our speed is very high. I suggest and I advise you to buy this Bluetooth enabled keyboard and along with this small stand for your children who are at home, learning at home. This will make them free, hand free from the mobile. Thank you very much.